panic. We have resin. It just needs that diluent up there, and we get tar.
A pool of tar? That could be our way to that door in the back.
That barrel is pretty high, though.
We could find a way to reach it.
Let's see. All spotted.
So we're making tar now.
I know, but it shouldn't take us long.
Well, let's get to it.
Good. Shall I handle the reservoir part? What do you think?
Yes, go up that ladder. I'll move the platform closer.
On my way. Yes, turn it all the way.
Leave it to me.
Good. Hold it until I tell you.
All right.
I'm ready.
I'm letting go. Hang on.
Whoa. Come back to the basins.
Coming.
The diluent. I see. It's alcohol, of course.
Are we ready?
Yes. Let's make that tar. Pouring.
Do you know the quantities?
No. I'm improvising.
Please, don't kill us.
Good. I think you can light it up.
All right.
Let's see what our tar's worth.
It's working!
Yes! Well, that's one step.
What now? I'm stuck.
Wait. I think they experimented with some ingredients here and... Yes, that could work. I'll throw them to you.
Those beasts are really close!
Here. Say when you're ready to catch.
Go!
You've got resin and alcohol now. Mix them.
Done. Here we go.
Perfect. Now throw a pot of tar between those two big basins.
Please work.
Let's see what our tar's worth.
Perfect.
Yes. That last pool there is already full of tar.
Coming! You saved my skin.
The tar did. This stuff works miracles.
Anyway, thank you.
No need for that. Our boat should be straight ahead, right?
Don't be too sure about that.
Listen, Amicia. About Hugo. I was stuck between Magister Vaudan and your mother, and I have no excuse. I was wrong.
It's just... I wasn't prepared. I can't lose him. I can't.
We'll do what's right.
We will.
Joseph's ship. We're quite close.
Yes, let's go. Oh, they're here. It's infested down there.
Wait, look. There's resin down there. And a barrel of diluent over there. They were making more tar here.
Let's use it to open a way to our boat. All right, let's see what you do.
It controls the footbridge.
We need that thing here. We're just crossing!
But well, you won't. I've been stuck here for ages with those rats. I need to get out of here.
We have a plan. Do you have access to that footbridge?
Yes, but I'll need your help. They raised the bridge.
I can handle that.
Expect that. Wait a moment.
He seems reasonable.
He's scared.
Good for us, then.
Here's your diluent.
Thank you.
He doesn't seem to know about our escape.
Or he just hasn't figured it out yet. And here we go again.
They don't like fire, right?
Yes. We have ways.
I don't see any torches around.
Just wait. All right. That's something.
Hey, what's that flaming thing you threw in there?
That's,
it's homemade. Basic alchemy.
Alchemy? We don't much like all that around here.
Too bad, because it's gonna save your skin. Soldiers.
Good. Now there are two other bases ahead.
Let's get to it, then.
Amicia, you should get on that footbridge to manage the diluent. I'll handle the crank to get it moving.
All right. I'll tell you when I need you. Lucas, that's a job for you.
fine.
So where are you going anyway?
We're fleeing this place.
You two don't know. In the middle of a lockdown.
Yes, and people are dying anyway, so we're taking our chance.
I see.
Position.
Time to light this one too.
Leave it to me. There you go. There's still a boat blocking the way.
This one's yours to lift.
Look, it's infested
there.
Down there.
Joseph, wait, look. There's resin down there. And a barrel of diluent over there.
Hey! Who are you? Did you get that bridge down?
Yes! We're just crossing!
Crossing? How? I've been stuck here for hours with those rats. I need to get out of here.
We have a plan. Can you send us that footbridge?
Yes. Wait a moment.
He seems reasonable.
He's scared.
Good for us, then.
And here we go again.
They don't like fire, right?
Yes.
Good. So how are you gonna light that up?
We have ways.
I don't see any torches around.
Just wait. All right, that's something.
Hey, what's that flaming thing you threw in there?
That's,
it's homemade.
Lucas, that's up to you.
Agreed.
So where are you going anyway?
We're fleeing this place.
You two don't know that in the middle of a lockdown.
Yes, and people are dying anyway, so we're taking our chance.
I see.
It's in position.
There. Time to light this one too.
Leave it to me. There you go. There's still a boat blocking the way.
This one's yours to lift.
Lucas, that's a job for you.
Fine. Face to face.
We'll be careful. Who knows what he'd have done if we'd met in the city?
Follow orders.
Yes, no matter what they were.
Woo! That was good work!
We did it!
I'm lucky you decided to break the law tonight.
We should go now, no?
Yes, we're in a hurry.
Sure, I'll escort you back home.
Actually, we must keep going that way.
Impossible. You're going back home.
Oh, come on!
Let us go! We did our part.
The law is the law.
Let us pass, or you'll regret it.
You're threatening a soldier of the Army of Provence?
I am. This is too important.
Wait. In the outskirts. Our men got attacked by a girl and a boy. You escaped.
Amicia, you could blind him with the tar.
I'll deliver justice myself. Say your prayers.
Now, Amicia.
We don't have time for this. Run to the stairs. Come on, the boat is right there.
Yes.
Lord.
These people.
I'm done trusting any of them.
Yes.
Let's see what can be done. Should make things a bit easier. Let's see that boat.
It's a public health matter. You should have left when you still could, Joseph.
I am waiting for a client and I always honor my contracts, my friend.
Consider your contract cancelled then. The harbor's locked down and you're trespassing.
He's our man.
Yes, and trouble's coming. We need to move.
All right, you know what? I have better places to be.
No. You've seen too much. I'm arresting you.
Oh, come on. You know what? Piss off!
Joseph, wait!
Stay where you are!
We're here on behalf of Magister Volta. We need to leave town.
What do you think I'm doing? This place is a mess.
Please, we're stuck here. There's a child with us.
All right, all right. Meet me at the next pontoon!
Who are you? Where's the captain?
Shit!
Intruder!
Move, now!
Yes, come on!
That was close.
Yes.
Cleaners are making progress.
This is not cleaning. Most of these people weren't even sick. The beast is emptying the city. It's a massacre.
They're all potentially sick. We can't take the risk of letting anyone out. You know it.
That's why they locked the city down.
Yes. Trap people inside, then get rid of them.
I'm losing my mind.
Thank you. because there never was.
It's too late anyway. This is the epicenter. It can only spread now. I always knew something was wrong with rats.
Over there, see? Wait here, I'll go check.
The area seems clear. That fire won't last much longer without tar.
Exactly. There's a giant feast right there, and we'll only have our torches when they rush at it.
Damn. You're right.
We'll run. can't see, but it's moving there. Let me check.
They started purging
time.
The lower districts first. The houses in the upper part of the town.
Exactly.
There's still time.
There's a giant
I hope you're right.
Right there. And we'll only have our torches when they rush at it. Second. Looks like.
Here! Triggers! Catch them now!
They found us!
Here! Capture them! Give up! I won't say it twice!
He's there.
Damn! I thought you'd never make it. Come.
Thanks for not letting us down.
And for the helping hand.
Well, you did your part. Now, where is the rest of the group?
In town, getting ready to leave. I need... Hugo. What have they done? I'll go get them. You come get us on the docks by the house.
Be careful.
What's going on?
it was?
I don't know, but it woke me up.
The house!
A bad omen, I tell you.
Curfew is still in effect. Go back to your homes!
What's going on? Tell us the truth.
Enough lies. No! Run! All of you! No! No! We should get out before everything collapses. Yes, Lucas must be waiting at the docks. Let's go. Elysium. I should carry him. I'll do it. The city is gone. All of it. We have to leave. This is unprecedented.
What's going on? I feel dizzy.
Nothing. Go back to sleep. These people. It's too late. Keep going.
Who is that?
Try to sleep, Hugo. Do that for me.
Please. I...
Don't look. Keep your eyes closed.
Amicia, what happened?
It's... the rats. They attacked.
No. No.
We're leaving, Hugo. I'm sorry.
It's like my nightmare. It's because of me.
Calm down, please.
No, it's my fault.
No, dreams are dreams, all right? I'll give you something on the boat. It will calm you down.
No, I wanted to stop for real.
I'm sorry.
I wanted to stop Amicia.
It will. In Marseille, they'll help you.
It's not true. You keep saying that, but you're lying, lying.
Hugo, please calm down. You have the right to be sad and angry, but I won't let you down. You know it.
We'll find a way. We will.
Are you all right? I thought you were...
We're all unharmed, Lucas.
Come aboard, quick.
It's only us. Magister Vaudin...
I see. Let's not waste time, then.
I heard the same thing happened in Guienne. The rats. The bite that poisons your blood. It seemed far from us.
Bud, wait!
Hey, you were dreaming.
Are we there?
No, but it shouldn't be long.
Hey. Don't look at that.
Why not? Do I make them go away? Do I undo it?
Hugo, you were having a seizure.
Don't want to go to Marseille. More people will die. You know it!
Mother wants you to-
No! The island! It's where I must go. It's where I will be fixed, Amicia. We can find it, please. Nobody listens. I told Mother I felt unwell, but the Magister shushed me. He said it was part of the test. Mother and the Magister, they think they know, but they don't. And people die because of me.
Hey, I know. I will do what's good for you.
I will. Lucas, go see the captain with Hugo?
Sure.
He will show you how to pilot the boat.
I'll ask him if he could teach us sailors knots. And maybe he'll let us steer.
Yes!
We need to get him to safety, Amicia.
You want to lock him away again? It's not the same thing.
You've seen what happens. The Order has people and equipment. They know how to handle this.
This happened because of what you and this Voldar did to Hugo. Mother, shutting him away and keeping up with this torture will kill him. He's a child. He's a victim of all this too.
He's my child. We are not enemies, Amicia. I know you love Hugo dearly, and I know you two share a bond that I cannot truly understand. But you need to open your eyes. What happened back there will happen again.
You're right. You just don't understand.
The debris! It's all piled up here!
I'm going to take a look.
I think I see the problem.
We'll take care of it together.
All right, kids. I'll let you handle this.
Hey, you can go back inside if you want.
No, it's all right.
I won't let you down. I told you. For now, we'll get that boat moving. But it's not over yet.
Yes, go on.
Thank you.